outside is Sleepy Hollow, Wolfpool Treasure, the Day, Grey, all the way over from the outside, and the yellowhead deer wider still is Colloquial as they cover the first quarter mile. And Junior is now joined by Wolfpool Treasure. Callisto doing in the red sleeves, Lucky Punt is handy, Colloquial wide. That's followed by Jair in white sleeves, followed after these by Tyrrell's Wood, and then Somtala the inside, Sleepy Hollow and Aim to Prosper towards the outside. Track by Enjoy the Moment in the Dark Blue Jacket, wide of the favourite Emar, a royal blue cap worn by Kieran Cunnan, a little bit worse than midfield to the outside, then a rangefinder, Unleash Perfect shot towards the back with Rajik, Ocean's Minstrel and El Yardi at the tail of the field. So racing up towards the winning post with a second to go, and Junior, who was pushed along from the outset, wanted to lead to Seb Sanders here, and he got to the front. He's leading by about a length and a half to Callisto Moon and Wolfpool Treasure. Fourth is Colloquial on the outside of Lucky Punt. Then up the inside is Mr. Green from Aim to Prosper and Dahlia. Somtala with plenty of cover around the inside from Sleepy Apollo. And then races Tyrrell's Wood, rangefinder, then round the inside of Emar with Out Wider, Enjoy the Moment. Towards the back of the field, Unleashed upon Spiel, followed by Rajic and Perfect Shot, Minstrel, and finally the then El Yard. Running downhill now inside the final mile and a half, and Junior opens up by about three or four lengths to Callisto Moon. The half length away to Wolfpool Treasure, Mr. Green still handy towards the inside of Lucky Punt as they continue on the descent. Just behind these then is Colloquial, followed back in the field by Somtala on the inside. As they race through the camp, the shadows on the way down towards Swindley Bottom, Dahlia is still tracking the leaders with Aim to Prosper and towards the outside Emar, and then Sleepy Hollow. Further back is Enjoy the Moment behind runners, and then up the inside is Rangefinder, Tyrrell's Wood just ahead of Rangefinder, in the same ownership from Unleashed and Rajik and Perfect Shot, Ocean's Minstrel and El Yardi. Running down towards the lowest point on the race course, they'll soon be swinging right-handed, and Junior's got a four-length break over Callisto Moon and Wolfpool Treasure. Colloquial's posted three horses wide of Lucky Punt and then Mr. Green. Emar is very wide but making a little bit of progress from Aim to Prosper. And then Dahlia and Somtala who's punt every corner. After these is Tyrrell's Wood towards the inside. Rangefinder remains handy with those and enjoying the moment as they now begin to meet the rising ground. Rajik remains towards the back of the field with Perfect Shot, Ocean's Minstrel, and El Yardi still has only the ambulance behind her as they race towards the final five furlongs. Junior, they're still pressing on in front here. Seb Sanders is making this a real test, a stern test. He's 4 or 5 lengths clear of Wolfpool Treasure. Colloquial is third. Emar is main headway, the marking leader on the outside into fourth, followed by Aim to Prosper and then Sleepy Hollow. Dahlia is up the inside in white sleeves. Somtala tracks these from Enjoy the Moment and Mr. Green, but they're racing towards the home turn, and Junior is going to turn in with a 6 or 7 length lead over Wolfpool Treasure. Emar trying to chase them to Aim to Prosper. Another gap is Dahlia and Sleepy Hollow. From Speed is staying a bit from the rear of the field, but can they catch Junior on the home straight? Just over 2 furlongs left to cover.